Michael Jackson, Elton John, everybody, they hire you to keep that time. And if they say, man, let's do the drummer song, then you go. But otherwise, learn the songs, respect the music, and play the song the way it's supposed to be played. Once you get into the groove, whatever tempo it is, it gets to the point to where you're gonna say, man, I don't wanna play no chops. This feels good right here. I find a lot these days, mostly with young drummers, everybody wants to bash the keyboard player solo and keyboard player's like, can you wait till I'm finished? Your solo's coming up next. You ain't gonna have nothing left. He didn't want me to imitate him. He wanted me to learn from him and take it to another level.